Everyone, Maximilian here, and OMG, has been a long ass time since I posted a video to YouTube. I got a lot of things to get off my chest. Basically, I haven't been posting videos a lot, because a lot has happened in the past couple of months. A lot of personal stuff has gone down. I don't know, I'm just going through a lot lately. So much so that it feels like the whole world is against me right now. I even lost my boyfriend, which is really devastating. But I'm trying, guys. I'm trying to recuperate. I'm trying to, you know, get back to my roots and get better. And I'm glad I have so many friends around me that can help me do that. So I'm just going through a lot lately, and I apologize for lack of activity. What I wanted to do was post a post-Anthrocon video about my experience and how that went. But instead, now it's going to be a little excerpt. I'm going to talk about certain things that happened and things I'm going to plan for the future. So here we go. When I was at Anthrocon, basically, I did the fursuit cruise and the fursuit parade, but then I had to leave early because of work. Thanks a lot, Federal Express. But while I was there, I did have fun on the fursuit cruise, and I did meet a lot of new friends at Anthrocon. Some I gave a lot of couple new watches on for Affinity recently, and I also did a couple of arts here and there for other people online. That was fun. I will say that Thursday was not the best experience, because although I enjoyed the fursuit cruise, checking into the Doubletree Hotel was a pain in the ass a little bit. My card was denied because it wasn't a lot of funds on it, so me and my scatterbrain decided to go to the bank and put money on the card so it would work. Problem is, there is no Chase Bank in Pittsburgh. How awesome is that? So I went to a PNC down the street and I tried to put the money in and I got declined for some reason. Not only that, when they tried to give me the money back, they ate my 40 bucks. So that fucked me up. I honestly thought I wasn't going to get a hotel room that night, but I did go back to the hotel room, and we talked it over with staff. Luckily, they gave us a break, and you know what? I like to thank the Doubletree Hotel for that. That's a five-star move right there, and you know, it's not like it affected the price of the hotel or anything, which would have really been fucked up, but it was just like baggage fees in case we did anything inside the hotel room, like order movies or eat food or some shit like that. So it wasn't really nothing serious, but at the time I thought it was. So forgive me, this is like literally the first time I've ever gone to a convention or rented a hotel room or any of that shit. But I did have fun while I was inside the Doubletree. I had fun at the David Lawrence Convention Center. Thank you for hosting one of the best Anthrocons that there ever was. Can't thank you enough. The city of Pittsburgh, definitely going back next year to hopefully have some more fun with all my furry friends. It was amazing. As amazing as it was, it's like, as soon as Anthrocon ended, a lot of stuff has gone down in my life, sadly. I don't really feel like talking about a lot of it, but I will say this. The next time you will see me, I will be in Philadelphia, or in this case, Kings of Prussia, Pennsylvania, because, what is today? Thursday? Next week, on August the 17th, will be pre-con for the first annual, the inaugural Furrydelphia. And if you don't know what Furrydelphia is, I'm gonna post a link down below, so that way anyone who feels like going next week can buy their tickets. Cause I don't know when they're gonna stop selling out, but it's I don't know. There's a lot of people in the local area. I live in Newark, New Jersey, so when I heard that there was a con coming back to the area, you already know. I had to go. So I'm gonna go to that. I have a lot of friends who are taking me down to go see it. I hope it's fun. I really do. They have a really good theme this year for their first annual. It's Heist of the Century. So I don't know, I guess if you're an artist, you could draw your character trying to break into a bank or steal a, I don't know. Think of some crazy shit and just draw it for yourself. Or you could literally show up if you're a fursuiter in some 007 looking gear. I don't know. But, you know, Furrydelphia, it sounds interesting. And I'm inside the Telegram chat with the host of Furrydelphia himself, Drain the Wolf. So that's awesome. So I'm already in with the lead for the con chair for the convention. But you know, it's if you wanna go, that's the next time you'll see me. I apologize for the lack of videos. I'll try to make more in the near future, but you know, it's just a lot going on right now. I don't know what else to say, but if you have any comments or anything below, just leave them. I'm Maximilian the Fox. I'm signing off, and thank you for your time.